We learned that more pressure and friction required to spin gears will turn them either direction, but the gear ratio is only 2-1.
The second motor causes friction on two of the motors, so the top motor can get powered.
Gears play a role in technology by using friction to power vehicles and other things such as clocks.